Hi, I'm Sandra Peters, co-chairman with the Greeley Park Show this year. This is the 55th annual show. This is the only show in the state that has 55 consecutive years. I was showing the board members the other day my first place ribbon, which was in 1971, at the 18th annual show. We've had wonderful response from the public. Yesterday we were here bright and early, 6 a.m., 8 a.m., setting up. Got everything set up and organized, and about 1:30 or 2, we had torrential rains. But we resilient artists held right in there, stood in here and guided our paintings and kept a smile on our face, knew that this is the what happens with outdoor art shows. But it's wonderful when you have the public supporting the artists in New Hampshire. We appreciate it.
For nearly 60 years, the annual Greeley Park Art Show takes place in Greeley Park every August. Sponsored by the Nashua Area Artists Association, it's filled with drawings, photographs, and art renderings of all kinds. Artists come from as far away as the Boston area, Rhode Island, and Laconia. Generally, more than 65 artists participate in the annual event. Not only is it a friendly competition, the art is also for sale. For all your real estate needs in southern New Hampshire, visit rudymeyer.com.